Thank you. Thank you. Father, we Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Tony Bahama. You are joining us here at the lovely and beautiful British Virgin Islands. We are in Road Town, Tortola. Right now with the championship. We are at the championships, the third place game. Of the 2024 Caribbean Basketball Championships. Right here, right now, on the floor. We got Atletico Bahamas taking on Santo Domingo. On the court right now, Atletico Bahamas taking on Atletico Bahamas basketball to start the third quarter. Ball on the left side, pick up his dribble. Pull up, jump shot missed. Santo in transition, steps pass, no. Makes the layup.
Yeah.
Turnover again. Headed the other way. Long outlet pass. Skips. Davon Sims with the big dunk. High low. Up and a take. Might have been some contact on the arm. Santo with the finish. 55. High low pass, ball stolen away. Pull up three, no. Makes the layup. 57-53. I gotta send something up. We need to connect on that. Try to connect to the internet on that. And then we got a controller from here.
Which one it is? What's the name? Recreation?
Inbound underneath. Ball on the left side. Timeout on the floor, 59-53. Santo leads Atletico Bahamas. Out of the timeout, Santo Domingo gets a quick basket. 61-53. 6:40 left in the third quarter. Everybody filing in. This is the place to be. Ladies and gentlemen, if you ain't here, you ain't nowhere. And if this ain't where you at, this is where you should be. Coming up next in the marquee matchup game. Ball movement, step back, jump shot, no. Over the rebound, yes. Up, makes the layup. '63-56. Travel. Yep. Walk on the flight. Inbound on the sideline. In the lane, up. Ball stripped away, tip stolen. Basket good. Jab step on the right side, in the lane, floats it, gets a quick basket. Makes the three-pointer. Pressure defense on the left side, up. Count the basket? Yeah, count the basket. Gets to the rim. Gets a basket. Ball up, ball in, ball loose, ball stolen. Great play. relentless pace here. Oh, man. Great pace, up and down, back and forth. Tellico Bahamas battling an 8-point game with Santo Domingo. Santo Domingo at the line shooting two shots. Sinks both of the free throws. Long outlet pass. Thought about it? No. Hands it off. On the wing. In the lane, mid-range. Pull-up jump shot, no. Offensive rebound. Referee says it was contact on the play. Ball tipped out of bounds, 60. That's 69. Following the inbound, or following the rebound, rather. Santo Domingo leading by inbound on the sideline, Hunt with the basketball. Dribbles around to the next hop. Pretty play, but no basket. Referee said a foul on the floor, contact before the basket. Foul on the floor before the basket. Fuck you, Steve. They love it. Gets the basket, 71-61. Offensive rebound. Three-pointer, no. Makes the basket. Pretty move, cuts the lead to 10. After three quarters, Atletico Bahamas battling back, 75-68, cutting the lead to 7 points. Atletico Bahamas still in this game. Momentum clearly shifted. Coach subbed into the game. Great hustle play, 9 minutes and 27 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter. Atletico Bahamas trailing Santo Domingo 75-68. Here in the game, a mixed match hot spot lineup. Santo Domingo putting up a valiant fight. Atletico Bahamas putting up a valiant fight in spite of. Atletico Bahamas with the basketball, crossing the timeline. Waiting for the screen. Pull up three. Misses the jump shot, headed in the lane. 68-78, Santo Domingo with the basketball, but sweating. Pull up three-pointer. Gets his feet set. On the corner, on the side. Alley-oop. Pretty play, alley-oop. Atletico Bahamas battling. Atletico Bahamas battling. Pull up three, Santo Domingo, trying to keep him at bay. Pressured. Skip pass. This is the layup. Pull up three. Atletico Bahamas. Timeout on the floor, 87-17. Atletico Bahamas trailing, but exciting the crowd. The crowd loves it here. Fourth and final quarter, 7 minutes and 15 seconds left. Atletico Bahamas with the basketball, pull up three, no. Offensive rebound off to the races, leaked out. Alley, no oops. Euro step, steps through, yeah. Ball on the right side. Atletico Bahamas, Santo Domingo. Santo Domingo with the basketball. Fadeaway jump shot, no. Gets the offensive rebound. No. Rebound. Hey, 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 hey. my sideline, boss. All right. Well, inbound underneath, Letico Bahamas playing defense against Santo Domingo. Trailing by 17, 93-76, 4 minutes and 47 seconds left. Inbound. Pull up jump shot. Makes it, got it to 19. Pull up jump shot. Tipped. Might have been a moving screen, might have been illegal, who knows. Makes the layup, goes to lead to 21. But Letico Bahamas always, as usual, always battling. Misses the layup. Tries the crossover. No. Pressure defense. Picks it up. Digs it out. Off to the races. Makes the layup, gets on the board, cut the lead to less than 20. 3 minutes and 21 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter. Look at Bahamas keeping it respectable. Santo Domingo with the basketball, crossing the timeline. Kicks to the corner, pull up three short. Doesn't get it. Off to the races. Coming up next, on the left side. Dribbling on the ring, hesitates, tries to beat the defender. Blocked, ball stick, ball stolen. Finishes to make it 99. That's not basketball. That's football. That's not basketball at all. That's football. Back in the game. Oh. That'll make a 100, 178. Jumps. Santo Domingo's looking like they're gonna prevail in the third place game, but who knows? Crazy things have happened. One minute and 20 seconds left. Fourth and final quarter. 103-82, Atletico Bahamas and Santo Domingo for the third place game. Everybody clicking for Santo Domingo. The crowd loves it. The crowd loves it. Five seconds left in this game. Let it go, Bahamas Baron, to the very end. The crowd loves it. The voice of the people are the voice of God. That's it. That's true. Rabbico strong. Bahamian spirit doesn't quit. Let it go, Bahamas. Third place game goes to Santo Domingo. Santo Domingo wins here. Coming up next, the Marquee Knights matchup.